Officials said the suspect of a home burglary in Outagamie County has been caught. The burglary happened this morning, just before 8 o'clock in the town of Vandenbroek. Now, officials say the owner came home during the burglary. The homeowner confronted the burglar, who then took off and left his bike behind. The suspect is being held in the Outagamie County Jail tonight.